Sir, hiningi po na request ni Secretary Abalos ng courtesy resignation ng senior officials ng PNP. Ito po ba ay may imprimatur ninyo or galing po sa inyong directive?
No. We were planning this for a while. Well, let me be very clear. Remember, during the campaign, nung tinatanong ako kung ano yung gagawin natin tungkol sa drug war or drug problem, this is it. We approach it in an entirely different way. Alam naman natin na yung problema sa drugs, hindi mangyayari yan kung hindi kasabwat yung mga iba dyan sa pulis. Kaya't kailangan natin tignan na mabuti sino ba talaga ang kasabwat dyan, sino ba talaga ang involved, at sinong hindi na talaga pwede magserbisyo dahil associated na sila sa mga drug lord. So that is just like, we are just cleansing the ranks and trying to see and making sure that yung mga opisyal na natitira sa atin ay maaasahan natin at hindi nagtatrabaho para sa gobyerno, hindi nagtatrabaho para sa ibang sindikato.
Sir, according po to Senator Pimentel, parang naghahanap lang po ng several rats but we are burning the house down. Parang konti, bakit daw po hindi na lang kasuhan yung mga identified
Wala pa tayo ron. Kasi hindi pa natin na-identify. We are going to form a commission. We ask for the resignation, the courtesy resignations. We will form a commission. And we will look into the records of all of the officers as we slowly will reinstate those who are cleared. And maybe we will have to decide what do we do with those that are implicated to being involved in the drug trade. So, yung mga severe cases, kakasuhan natin. So we'll see. We'll see first. We're not yet there. Because the senator is a top-notcher lawyer. He understands we have to build the case. And yung haka-haka lang, chismis-chismis lang, ito involved dyan, dinaanan na natin yan eh, walang nangyari. So, tiyakin natin, kung magkakaso tayo, ipapanalo talaga natin at makukulong talaga kung sino man ang mga patunayan na kasabwat dito sa drug trade.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
All right. Thank you.